A police officer in New Jersey is facing charges this morning after he's accused of beating up a teenager in Carteret. A photo of the boy appears to show his eyes swollen shut. Prosecutors say Officer Joseph Reiman punched him several times following a car chase last week. Reiman was charged yesterday with assault and official misconduct. Prosecutors say Reiman did not activate his body camera during the incident, but the officer's vehicle camera captured most of the scene.